The legendary rivalry continues as the Yankees play the Boston Red Sox in Game 1 of the American League Division Series. The Yankees held a workout Thursday at Fenway Park to get ready for tonight's game. J.A. Happ will take the mound for the Yankees. Chris Sale gets the start for the Red Sox. The Yankees say they are ready for Boston following their big wild card win.
Playing obviously a winner go home last night where there's a lot on the line. I think there is some benefit to that, playing in meaningful games, playing with a lot on the line each and every day. Hopefully that's something that serves us well.
Obviously, we had to take a little different path to get here, but, you know, as I said, we're happy to be here and to have moved on, and everybody's in the same boat now. You know, only 8 teams left, so we're excited about this weekend.